So guys, it's my beautiful birthday today. I'm so happy. I have a drink. Life is amazing. And I already feel a little bit, but it's fine. Cheers to you guys. I love you all. How is it? How is it? The tequila was amazing. The hamburger was even better. This guy's the best.
Happy 23rd, brother.
Thank you. Wow. When he wrote it, she says it, wow. What a night. I'm a bit tired, you can already see in my eyes. What a night, man, honestly. I have to appreciate life, guys. I said it 15 times, but I don't give a.
So guys, it's the next morning. I'm tired. I slept, I think, 5 hours. But it was okay. I feel like I was asleep on the plane.
So I'm flying to Austria. One more time. Wow, where are we at, Achi?
We are going shopping right now. Daniel's back in Vienna, everyone's happy. Look at this baby.
Baby's living life.
Whoa.
Wow, madness.
Shopping all the time. Vienna, shop.
Oh no.
All the time.
After being in a normal shopping mall, we just came to the outlet. Pound off, really nice. My guy already looking. Yeah, he's curious. Heaven, bro. Wow.
What the fuck?
What is that?
Wait, it's one big Haribo. Only the red one. Mm. I always fit in the mouth. It's always only the red ones.
Oh. Green ones, bro. This is crazy. My guy fell in love. The absolute dream. People who know this drink know it will be heaven. Wow.
Daniel Morali to Haribo. Alhamdulillah, here we go. The taste test is confirmed. He will travel to the Pandora to try.
Wow.
Good?
Wow, bro.
Let me try this shit.
It's like you're drinking it.
Oh, you really think it's not good? Really?
What?
Bro, Armani.
No Armani, no Punani.
But if you have Armani. Armani Punani.
Armani no Punani.
Pretty successful day. Adidas, we have Armani. So we have
Punani.
Punani.
Overall, it was a good day of shopping. But I think there was more potential, to be honest.
Look at this baby. Unbelievable. What do you think? What I think?
How was the shopping day for you?
Rate the baby. One out of ten.
Relax yourself.
Wagwan.
Walk us through. What is this? This is called the butt plug.
Oh, that's so nasty though, isn't it? This is a pina colada. With nice marshmallow, pineapple. I don't know what this is, but mad. This looks good. Wow.
Hey, Seba.
Wow. Absolute superstars, bro. This is how babies are being made. Robbie on a madness.
Different versions there is, of course. You ready? Bro. And then.
No, bro. Okay, so I've been sick the last couple of days, and I will show you right now what I bought. So yeah, let's get into it.
Okay, actually this is one of the sweaters I bought. This is from Adidas. Streetwear basketball sweatshirt. Then we have this beautiful jacket. I love it. I love wearing jackets, and if you know me well, you know that I love wearing jackets. That's why I think winter is a better season than summer. But even in the back, it's pretty cool. pretty nice. Yeah, I had to get it. Then I got this beautiful jacket as a birthday present for my family, which is amazing. It's like a rain jacket, but it looks so cool. It even has the Nike logo at the back, but let's be real, it looks so clean. I love it, I love it. The quarter zipper, which is really nice. It's really elegant. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. I think it's from McNeil, if I'm not mistaken. It's really, really comfortable, really cozy, and I feel for the winter season it will be very good. I also forgot to show you what I got for my birthday present. Chelsea shorts. And of course, the beautiful home jersey, which looks so good. Wow. Also, you can see London Chelsea FC in it. Maybe I'll put Morale on it, but let's see. And I bought another sweatshirt from Pegador. I don't know, Pegador, I don't know if you say it. It's in 2 extra large, because it's like a little bit oversized, and I love it. Yeah. Until now, that's I think everything that I bought. Oh no, wait, I forgot something. I also bought some cargos. I love cargo pants. This is from Bershka. It's pretty cool. Yeah, this is one. And then I also bought black jeans. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, it's also a little bit oversized. And yeah, that's what I bought until now, which is a lot. And I also got this Nike shirt. So you can see like the Nike logo in the middle. And yeah. I have too many things to take with me to Israel. For now guys, this will probably be the end of the video. I will have a crazy vlog coming out next week. Yeah, so I've been sick the last couple of days, so that's why I didn't film a lot here in Vienna, but there's also not a lot to do here. So yeah, make sure you like, comment and subscribe, and comment which city should I visit next. You let me know, maybe I'll go there. But for now guys, I'll see you soon.